Super potion. Actually, don't you give me one of the rods? I thought you did. What are you? Dang it. Guess I'm going to the power plant? I really don't. I should probably switch out. Start training my psychics. My psychic. Isn't it like Thunderbolt? I believe it's Thunderbolt. That's Thunder, never mind. Toy that's not very effective. Nine tails, I think this is gonna be effective. Looks pretty effective. Wow. Oh yeah, it was level 22 anyways. It's ready at last. Now we're just gonna reconnect the turbines and power turn on. Finally power's back on and we'll return the gym. Okay, hey you, okay. Remainer. Level speed. Working with electricity is dangerous. Bro. That is a lot of damage. Wow. Luxio. Are you serious? I'm pretty sure that's like 1 HP. Oh, you're good. Why did you want an Ampharos? If you guys can you guys tell me like where I can find one? If not, I'll just look it up. Like Mareep or something. Shirisu. Hello, probably should have used Cut. And Electabuzz. That was not a smart idea. That was not a smart idea either. I'm ready to face any challenger. Go Shinx. Leaf Blade. Purgly. I should have switched. Let's face any challenger. Cut. Dang it. All I want is to let Sceptile at least level up once. Okay, cool. Zebstrika. Now it's time for Charizard to take the battle. Charizard is about to be level 60. I just don't like that even if it's a really high level, it doesn't even matter in the Pokemon League. I'm gonna be able to do is just use fucking Cut. I'm gonna just switch. Do the rest of the battle. How did that not... Wow. An Electrifier. You've proven yourself to have great power enough to learn to master electricity. Congratulations. You've beaten me honorably. By doing so, you've earned the Energy Badge. With the energy badge, you can use Fly outside of battle to fly to and from any city you have already visited. You have another gift. That's Thunderbolt, I believe. Yeah. One of the best Electrum Mew attacks as it combines power and accuracy. Thank you. Now my question is, where am I going? I go left, I run into, what, like, Mount Ice or something, then I go to Snow City. That's the last city. Yeah, that's the last city. That's Victor Snows. Guess I'm going to the left then. So far, I've only seen so many certain Pokemon. I own a Pikachu. I feel like I once said it was 151. Okay, I know what that is. I know what that is. I'll actually be seeing that soon. That's Flygon. And Trapinch. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop it here for now. I'll be back soon with more Light Platinum. So, yeah. Like, subscribe, I guess, if you want. If you enjoy this. And like I said before, I'm sorry. I've just been doing a lot, and I've not gotten to recording for a really long time. So, hope you guys enjoy this content, and I'll see you guys later.